Alexa Bliss, I mean, she drew her in right there. I mean, that was a game plan, actually, that walk away, just taking that little walk. Sasha bought it.
Oh, man. Standing STO from Bliss. Double knees right to the injured back. And again to the back. Sasha screaming every time she connected. Cover kick out. Sasha stays in it.
Great combination right there by Alexa Bliss, guys. Great combination.
Sasha Banks' body is racked with pain. And Bliss just continues.
Alexa
screaming at her to give up. I don't think the boss is going to tap. She's in serious trouble.
Tell you something, guys. This is what a champion does right here, Cole. They find a way to win. That's what Alexa Bliss is the best at, finding a way.
Goddess has been absolutely merciless thus far tonight. Oh, my goodness.
Corey, the one thing we've learned about Sasha Banks in her battles with Charlotte and others over the years is the ability of her to fight back, to get back into the matchup.
You're absolutely right. Sasha can withstand an inordinate.
Just like this, shoulders down on the Ciampa, kicks at it too.
An inordinate amount of punishment and keep fighting. Sasha Banks is about as tough as they come in the women's division.
Alexa though, again, oh my lord! Did you see the way that Sasha was bent back in the whiplash as her neck hit the knee?
Guys, you talk about Sasha
Bliss
Banks.
Bliss now, just relentless. You
talk about Sasha Banks and
cover.
Her toughness. We got to talk about Alexa Bliss.
Kick out.
I mean, Alexa
again, a cover, and again, a kick out. And a third time, Sasha kicks out yet again.